just got to the stream about half an hour ago and picked up 2 fish so far. We're hoping for more.
Morning, guys. We are back at it today, chasing some trout around the stream with Iron Mike. Gonna try and get into a few wild browns here. Fishing a little bit bigger water today. Not as big as the last video, but hopefully we can get into some fish. I just wanted to say a quick reminder that we are giving away a Syndicate Pipeline Series fly rod, any weight and length of your choice, and we're gonna do that when we hit 20,000 subscribers. So make sure you follow along, stick with us, and enjoy the journey.
I just thought there seemed to be a lot of speed, bro. He hit pretty good. Not bottom fly again. Your fish could eat my fish. Well, we're out here again today with Iron Mike Saxon from Lobby Legs doing a little fishing. Water's good, still up. I mean, it could be a little bit more off color, but we're gonna stick with it here and hopefully pick up some more fish and make a nice video for you guys, so stay tuned.
Do you have them on?
I see there to take the hook to the line catch, but it was definitely a fish.
We just deleting the clip and then...
He's a feisty one.
Joel and I just left Iron Mike. We decided we were gonna try and hit up one more little stream that we've never fished before. Just heard about it from a few people, so we're gonna give it a shot and hopefully catch a couple fish before we have to end the video. Like this stream is a pretty quick bust, so we're either gonna try one more stream or we're gonna get Best Way Pizza. I haven't decided yet. First dry fly fish of the year for me. Beautiful brown.
What a beaut.